Sonny's looking for Jason Quartermain. Or Morgan.
Well, like I said to Brenda, he'll show up at any time now.
Well, let us know if there's anything that we can do to help.
Right. I'll see you.
Okay, bye.
Can't let you go off by yourself for a minute.
Well, then you'll just have to stay with me all the time.
Well, it's a dirty job, but someone's got to do it. Can we get a coffee and a water, please?
Oh, yes, right away.
Anything Coffee's else? Fine for me.
All right.
Too. Thank you.
Okay, no, you're laughing.
No, I'm not laughing at you. I'm laughing with you. You're funny.
Well, I'm also hungry. You want to grab a bite at the grill?
Oh, I would love to, but I can't. I have to skip lunch today.
Penance for something?
Yeah, for being a model. I have to do some pickup shots from the photo shoot that I did the other day, and I have to have a flat stomach.
And you really think a scoop of tuna salad is going to wreak havoc on that gorgeous figure of yours?
Well, actually, I'll be wearing a bikini, so yes, every quarter inch counts.
Okay. Well, what time do you finish? I'll pick you up. We'll go out for dinner, pizza, whatever.
Okay. Oh, I can't. Actually, I promised Lois that I'd go by L&B because we're going to set up Eddie Main's new tour. We're totally swamped.
Busy ladies.
Yeah. Oh, and guess what? We may be signing a new artist. Are you ready for this? The assistant district attorney, Dara Jensen.
Oh. Only in Port Charles.
Right? Oh, well, you know, you take talent where you can get it. Okay, remember at the nurse's ball, the girl who was singing for Catherine Bell and she was behind the curtain?
Thanks.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Do you remember that the curtain opened and everybody saw her?
Yeah, I did. Yeah, she was good.
Wasn't she?
Yeah.
See? She's our new artist.
What's that?
It's a pain medication. From the hit and run, they gave me a prescription for it in case any aches or pains reoccurred.
And have they?
Yeah, it's not a big deal, though. I mean, it's nothing to worry about. The doctor warned me that there may be some residual pain for the next few months.
Where does it hurt?
The other day when I was doing the photo shoot, my hip started bothering me a lot.
Well, if it doesn't get any better, you ought to see a specialist.
It's really not a big deal.
But will you do it anyway if I ask you?
Yes, I will.
Can I count on that?
I promise. Yes, yes. I always keep my promises.
Okay, can you do me a favor? If you see him, tell him I'm looking for him.
Sure.
Wow. We meet again.
Looks like.
Still no Jason?
Not yet. I give Kelly's a try, but I didn't really expect to find him here. He tends to avoid places where people think they recognize him.
Is that why he hangs out with you?
Yeah, yeah. I didn't hardly know the real Jason Quartermain, but Jason Morgan's...
He's your friend, huh? That's nice.
For me, maybe, but I'm not so sure for him.
You're really worried about him, aren't you?
I'm getting there.
You think he might be in some kind of trouble or something?
Well, that's what I'm trying to find out, you know. Seems to be my specialty, screwing up people's lives. Especially people I care about.
I don't understand the connection.
Oh, you don't? Jason works for me.
Right. Yeah, actually, I kind of figured that. But you know what? I know that you didn't mislead him about work. And I know that you would never deliberately let anything bad happen to him.
Hey, you know, I tried to fire him more than once, you know, but he was on safe, but he wouldn't shake loose. Maybe... Maybe I didn't try hard enough. I mean, I kind of like having him around.
Hey, you know what? People are responsible for themselves and their choices, including me, including Jason. Well, I think that Jason's going to be fine. It's probably just a miscommunication. He's probably just hanging out, doing his own thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll hang on to that. How you doing?
Things are good right now.
Yeah. Glad to be modeling.
Yeah, I love it. Oh, you know what? L&B's happening again.
I'm happy for it. Does that mean I'm going to see your face on buses everywhere?
Oh, yeah, like you ever ride buses.
Well, they got ads on the outside. I see them when they drive by.
I actually came in here to eat. So I'm gonna eat.
Yeah, I gotta get going. I gotta find them.
So. Okay, good. Well, it was good to see you.
All right. You're gonna be... Hey. What's wrong? No. Sit down.
What happened?
Wow.
Sit down.
Hey. Hi. Oh, I just got really dizzy all of a sudden. But Sonny caught me.
Did you have something to eat?
No, I didn't have anything to eat, but that's why I came here. I was just about to.
So the only thing you've put in your stomach all day is a couple of pills. You can't live off painkillers, Brenda.
I know that. It's not a big deal. I just took some pain medication. I was having some pain again.
From the hit and run.
Thanks for catching me.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay.
I hope you find Jason really soon.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you.
Okay. I'm fine.
Okay, why don't you sit down?
Let me get you something. No, you know what? I'd love for you to just take me out of here to someplace lovely for dinner, and I promise I'll eat everything on my plate, and I'm so sorry I didn't mean to worry you.
Yeah, you can't afford to take chances like this.
I know. It'll never, ever happen again.
Hey, it's me. Look, I couldn't get to a phone. Listen, man. I still have the envelope, and I got their money. Yeah, the whole thing was a setup from the start.
Are you hurt?
No.
Where do you hold up?
I'm not. I'm at a payphone right now.
Okay, get off the street. They're after you.
Look, you don't have to worry about me. I got...
What?
Gotta go.
Back to the 4th century.
Ned, what's that man doing in my house? Excuse me.
Well, Grandfather, I was hoping to catch you. I want you to know that I'm going to be around this summer after all. The Eddie Main tour is canceled.
Well, doesn't L&B have dates and contracts and that sort of thing all set up?
Yeah, you know what? It's funny you should bring that up. We've been to see our lawyer.
This is L&B business. Why don't you give me a tour of the house? I promise to keep my hands in my pockets.
Oh, actually, darling, I think you may want to stay for this. It will affect ELQ, and you are on the board.
Oh? Affect us how?
We're suing.
Suing? Oh, now, come on. That's ridiculous. I was more than willing to allow Ned to take time off for the tour, and I still am.
No, wait. Don't get your hand out in a tangle, okay? Because we're not suing you.
Hmm?
Okay? We're suing our client.
Your client?
Eddie Main. Who else?